Manchester United.
I'm 16 years old.
Okay, fine.
I'm 16 years old. I'm from Phnom Penh, Cambodia. My hobbies are playing soccer and reading the book.
Okay, so very good, perfect. So we say reading books.
Reading books.
Yeah, because if we say the book, it means a certain book. Okay, so we, in general, we say books. Say for me?
Books.
Very good. So reading books.
Books.
Okay.
Reading books.
All right. Now, read. Okay. So, let's see. What about yesterday? Me, for example, yesterday I played guitar and I.
Read.
Very good.
Red.
Do you know this? Have you done this? The past?
Yes.
Past. Is it easy? It's difficult, okay, because you have irregular ones, alright? What about say, if I say walk? Yesterday I
walked.
Yeah, okay. So we usually put ed.
Yes.
Okay. What about yesterday I? Yesterday I? Okay. What about I say, I see my friends?
I saw my friends.
Very good. I saw my friends. Okay. What about meet?
I met.
Yeah. Okay. Now, English, that can mean the same thing. I saw my friends and I met my friends. It's the same. Like, I saw my friends and we. We talked, yeah, or we could say in English, we had a
conversation,
drink,
yeah, a coffee, a tea, okay, you understand? Now, what I want you to do, let's see, one, two, yeah, okay, so you two, you can sit here, you're going to ask your friend, what did you do yesterday? You understand me? So you two together? Yeah. You say, what did you do yesterday? Okay? You ask, you two, you three, you can work together. Okay? Come on. No, to each other, not me. Listen to the question, okay? What did he do yesterday?
He played game yesterday.
Okay, he played
games yesterday.
What games? Like video games?
Yes, video game.
Okay. Fortnite. And what video game did he play?
Fortnite.
Okay, good. Stand up. What did he do?
He's organized his room yesterday.
Very good. Okay. Perfect. So remember, zzz. Say this for me. Zzz. Zzz. Yeah, think of a bubble. Yes. Insect. Where we guess? Honey. Okay. All right. Same rate. Yeah. So it comes from here. Say. Yeah. So you have two different sounds. Okay. Yeah, and there's nothing that, but the it happens, okay? You vibration, okay? Good, you can just, very good. Oh. You don't need to change sleep because you change goal. She went to sleep. You understand?
Yes.
Or we can say she slept.
Yes.
Okay? It's the same. But if you go with go to sleep, just change goal. Alright? So she
went to sleep.
Or she
slept.
Perfect. Wow, you're very good. Over here. What did she do?
Yesterday, she did her homework, listened to music, and spoke to her sister.
Very good. She spoke. That's a good one. That's a hard one. Okay. What do we say? Memorize. You know memorize?
Memorize.
Yeah. We can say maybe she, better word, she did her homework. Yeah? Alright, good. You tired?
No.
What do we call this in English? A difficult word. Anybody know? When you go like this in English?
Sleepy.
Yawn.
Who said it?
Yawn.
Yeah, okay, so yawn. Oh, is it serene? Yawn.
Yawn.
Everybody.
Yarn.
Yarn. Yeah.
Yarn.
Are you tired? Yeah. Okay.
He watched a horror movie yesterday.
Very good. Okay. What horror movie did he watch?
Annabelle.
Is it about a ghost or a zombie or vampire?
A ghost.
Ah, okay, so the doll, like a magic doll.
A ghost doll
that has curse.
Curse.
Curse. Yes, curse.
Ah, so it's like possessed. Do you know this word? Okay. So, for example, yesterday, what did he do?
Yesterday, he went to soccer field.
He?
Went to soccer field.
Ah?
Field.
He went to?
Soccer field.
A soccer?
Soccer field.
What do we say? He watched?
He went
to? Ah, okay. He went to play? Okay, so he went to play?
Soccer.
Hey, he went to play soccer. Okay, say for me?
He went to play soccer.
Good. Where? Where?
At...
Here at Olympic Stadium?
No,
Campo City. Okay, perfect. So he went to play soccer in?
In Campo City.
Okay, very good. With a cheat?
Yes.
Oh, very good. And did you play a football soccer match?
Yes. No training.
Ah, okay. So we can say in English, he went to football training. Training.
Training.
Say for me, everybody. Training.
Training.
Mean. Okay.
Training.
What are your goals? Training.
Training.
Very good. Perfect. Okay, what did he do?
Me.
Yes. Him. Okay, what did he do? Okay, no problem.
Yesterday he went to my school. After that, he went back home. He took a shower and he did his homework.
Okay, very good. So you have a very long list. Very good. Okay. Over here, he can sit. Perfect. Well done.
Yesterday, she read book.
She read books.
And then she did her homework. After that, she goes to sleep.
Very good. After that, she
read.
Yeah, okay. So, very good. You're using then, and after that. Okay, very good. She, and we say she
went
to sleep. Okay.
Reflect.
Yeah, or he went to football training. Okay, very good.
To buy some
sweet
things and something
to eat. Very good. What did she buy to eat?
Hamburgers.
Wow. Is this typical food in Cambodia? No. Where do hamburgers come from?
American.
Yeah, I think so. America. Maybe Germany as well.
Yeah.
Originally. Very good. Who, do you like hamburgers?
Yes.
No. What do you like?
I like Indonesian.
Sandwich.
Yes. Okay. Sandwiches.
Sandwiches.
Yeah. So again, remember, it's the z sound.
Sandwiches.
Yeah. Do you hear it?
Sandwiches.
Sandwiches.
Yeah. Or today is shoes.
Tuesday.
Yeah, you can hear it. Tuesday.
Tuesday.
And tomorrow is?
Wednesday.
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 Yeah, you hear a little bit. Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Very good. Brilliant. Well done. Thank you. You, yeah. And you.
Okay, you.
You go first.
Okay. Yesterday, she did her homework
homework.
Homework.
Yeah, homework.
Homework.
We never say homeworks, okay? It's always
homework.
Yeah, it's only these
words. Yesterday she did her homework and she played Rules of Survivors and
Mobile Legend. This is on your phone?
No, we don't get.
Yeah. Okay. I don't know. Very good. Anything else?
Yes.
Finished?
Yes, finished.
Okay, very good. Next. She did her
homework.
Yeah, homework.
Yesterday, she did her homework and...
Homework.
Homework.
Yeah.
Homework.
Okay, so no S. Okay, so homework.
And read my storybook.
Okay, good. All right. For school?
No, just for education.
Yeah, very good. It's good to remember history. Lots of people forget. Okay. We play a game? Hey, do you know what Simon says?
Yes!
I know, I go get longer. You know what Simon says?
Yes!
Okay, we'll see who wins. Alright, Simon says, Stand up. Sit down. One, two, three. Okay, see, sit down. You're finished. I have to say Simon Says. Simon Says, touch your elbow. Simon Says, touch your wrist.
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 Okay. Yeah.
This is your wrist, okay? You didn't know this word? Alright. Simon Says, touch your nose with your thumb. Okay. Sit down. Stand up.
Oh,
you're losing. See, stand up. Okay, we do again. Simon Says, stand up. Everybody, Simon Says, stand up. Simon Says, look to your left. Okay, sit down. Stand up. Yeah. Because Simon Says.
Okay,
next
stand up and
go job. Yeah, good, alright. So you two, Simon Says. Simon Says, touch your chin.
Chin.
No. I'm gonna, there's a difference though. Chin and shin. Where's your shin?
Shin.
See, if your chin.
Shin.
Shin. Yeah. Okay. This one here. This part to your leg. Simon Says, touch your knee. Yeah. Simon Says, stand up. Okay. So everybody here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, alright. Alright, Simon Says, jump. Okay, Simon Says, don't smile. Anybody smile? Okay. Are you done? Okay. Simon Says, look at each other. And don't smile. Who's gonna win? Okay, are you smiling?
Oh, you smile.
Who's smiling?
You cheat, you cheat. You cheat first. You cheat first.
Alright, we finished. Alright. So. Remember the sound. What's the sound? Orga.
Organize.
Now what's the noise?
Z.
Yeah. How do you make the sound?
Z.
Everybody. Okay. And what's the snake sound? Say for me. Books.
Books.
Listening.
Listening.
Organizing.
Organizing.
Memorizing.
Memorizing.
Hobbies.
Hobbies.
Okay. Gains.
Gains.
Books.
Books.
Alright, very good. What's my name?
Jesse.
Where am I from?
Ireland.
Very good. And how old am I?
32.
Okay. Do you have any questions? No. Oh, ask me one question. Okay, so in English we say, how?
High are you?
How tall?
Good, yeah, how tall? Okay,
tall.
I think in meters, I don't know, 180. Yeah, 1.8 meters.
No,
not. Because in Ireland we say foot, like 6 feet. You know this?
Yes, I know feet, but.
Centimeters. Okay, so centimeters, I'm about 190, I think.
Yeah.
I have to measure, I'm not sure.
Okay,
any other questions? You can ask me about Ireland.
Do you have a wife?
No, I have no wife. I look. Are you? Do you have a wife?
No, I'm kidding.
You never know, one day. Do you want a wife?
Not now.
Not now, yeah. Any other questions?
Yeah. Younger sister.
Younger brother. No, I have cousins or parents, but no.
Okay.
Well, yeah, but my brother. Okay, one younger
brother.
Okay, remember, because it's one. So one younger
brother.
Okay, good. I like to play, I used to like to, rugby. You know rugby? Rugby is a bit like, you know, American football.
Oh, I know that.
It's similar, but it's, you can look up for homework. You can look up on YouTube, okay? What is rugby?
I know.